Bollywood couples who got separated after live-in relationship. Kangana Ranaut and Aditya Pancholi. Kangana and Aditya were spotted at many events when Kangana was a newcomer in this industry. Aditya was already married and was having an extramarital affair with Kangana. They even moved in the same apartment after dating some months. Aditya broke up with Kangana and they had a very filthy breakup in Bollywood. Saif Ali Khan and Rosa Catalano. Saif got involved with his Italian girlfriend Rosa Catalano after his unsuccessful marriage with Amrita Singh. Saif and Rosa were together and they were even engaged. But after meeting Kareena, Saif dumped his live-in girlfriend Rosa. Katrina Kaif and Ranbir Kapoor. Bollywood's big-time flirt Ranbir Kapoor was in live-in relationship with his long-term girlfriend Katrina Kaif. This couple made so many controversies in Bollywood from the very beginning of their relationship. Katrina was staying with Ranbir Kapoor for almost 4 years, but their relationship was not accepted by Ranbir's mom Neetu Kapoor. According to report, Neetu Kapoor didn't like Katrina and mama's boy Ranbir broke up with her for this reason. Bipasha Basu and John Abraham. Bipasha and John were the hottest couple of Bollywood and rumor was that they would marry soon. These two hot stars was in live-in relationship for 9 years. But unfortunately, they broke up after staying together more than 9 years. Rumors were Bipasha decided to break up as John didn't get enough success in Bollywood. The whole Bollywood was shocked when John tied knot with his American girlfriend Priya Ranchal soon after his breakup with Bipasha. Priyanka Chopra and Shahid Kapoor. They were in secret relationship and dating for some years. Neither Priyanka nor Shahid ever confirmed their live-in relationship. Shahid was even spotted at Priyanka's house when their Shahid broke up with Kareena. Abhay Deol and Preeti Desai. Most underrated actor of Bollywood, Abhay belongs to the prestigious Deol family. Unlike his brother and sisters, Abhay didn't believe in marriage. For this reason, he is the only one who was desperate to have a live-in relationship with Preeti Desai. They never got married and split up after 4 years. Sushant Singh Rajput and Ankita Lokhande. They seemed that the happiest on-screen TV couple in Bollywood. Both have already started their Bollywood journey. These two lovebirds met on the sets of their television show Pavitra Rishta and fell in love. Their live-in relationship continued almost 6 years. This was really shocking for us when they suddenly broke up. Yami Gautam and Pulkit Samrat. Pulkit was in live-in relationship with actress Yami after breaking up with wife Shweta Rohira. Yami and Pulkit are not together anymore. Anurag Kashyap and Kalki Khekla. This couple are now separated, but before getting married, Anurag and Kalki were staying together. Vikram Bhatt and Amisha Patel. Amisha was in serious relationship with filmmaker Vikram Bhatt and both started staying together. After staying almost 7 years, they broke up. Kongana Sen Sharma and Ranveer Shore. This ex-couple of Bollywood are not together anymore. They got hitched on after staying together almost 4 years.
Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.